from Symphony No. 40, pages 29, 30, and 31.